everybody. My name is Mikessa, and I am going to talk to you today about fad diets. What are fad diets? Well, we have heard all through our lifetime about the different kinds of diets that we have been listening to throughout the years. And the four most common ones that I'm going to talk about tonight: Atkins, South Beach, Veggie, and of course the Scarsdale diet. Now, I'm going to start today to tell you why I think that these diets are not good to work with. First, we'll start with the Atkins diet. We all know what the Atkins diet is. It's a low-carb diet that tells you to decrease the amount of carbs during a certain amount of time. And there has been proven that it has worked. But the problem with the Atkins diet is not for the severely overweight, because it increases the amount of fat and protein in the diets that they try. So this one I would not really suggest. Although I'm not going to say it doesn't work. Okay? South Beach diet, that's very, very common right now, is the South Beach diet. We know what it is too. It works pretty much the same way as the Atkins diet. But the South Beach diet works with combining good carbs and bad carbs and good fats and bad fats. The only difference between the two is that with the Atkins, there's carb counting involved. South Beach diet does not have the carb counting. The problem with the South Beach diet is that there have been studies that people have lost mostly water weight rather than fat weight in this particular diet. So you're mostly just losing water and not fat. So it's not really good to get into that. Now, the ever popular veggie diet. Vegetarians, they're everywhere now, especially with the animal rights movement going on. Vegetarians usually take away all the animal products and replace them with plant products like veggies, fruits, beans, nuts, anything that grows on plants. They'll eat that. They will not eat things like meats and dairy products. The problem with veggies, I'm not going to recommend that because, first of all, human beings cannot live on veggies alone. Even our ancestors ate meat. The other problem with the veggie diet is that you lose certain vitamins that you need. Like, for instance, protein and iron. These are the most common that you lose in a veggie diet, because without eating meat, there's no protein in there. There's no iron in there in your body. And I want to talk about B12, because when you don't have any of these in there, it'll cause you to have pernicious anemia. You'll end up having shots for the rest of your life. And then without any milk or dairy products, you break bones easily, and it causes osteoporosis. It's not a good thing either. And another one I want to get into is the Scarsdale diet. I'm not going to spend a lot of time on this one because, first of all, it's not very popular now. It was more popular in the 1970s, and it's a lose 20 pounds in 2 weeks type of diet. The problem with that is that it causes rapid weight loss, and that can cause heart failure. That's not a good thing either. So, what do we do to lose weight? Well, the one thing that you need to do in order to really lose weight, eat less. And I have a box here of sour cream and chives. And if you look over here on the side here, it tells you how much each person is supposed to get. Serving size here, according to this, 2/3 cup. Okay? Servings per package, this feeds 5 people. Okay? So, you serve yourself 2/3 cup of this. Because that's about how much one person is supposed to eat. And I'm not going to go into counting calories, but it tells you how many calories each serving is. So that, just read these, and that helps a lot, okay? And another thing, one important thing too. No fast food. Fast food, McDonald's, Burger King, anything like that, do not go to those places. Those foods, even their salads, are very high in fat, cholesterol. I have even discovered that they use sugar, pounds and pounds and pounds of sugar in their fast food. And another thing, and I want to add one important thing, exercise. That is the key to losing weight. The more you exercise, the more you got a better chance of burning calories and burning fat, which is very important in losing weight. So I want to tell you that, you know, fat diets, I'm not saying you can't try it. My opinion, I don't go for that. 6 small meals a day, exercise, drink plenty of water. You're recommended to drink 8 glasses of water a day. And I think that's about all I have to say. My name is Mikessa, and I'm signing off.